And we are back live on Monday Night Raw on a matchup underway between the Bulgarian brute Rusev, who's in control of the big guy, Ryback. As Lana looks on as her fiance Rusev goes to work. I don't think Rusev, guys, is happy with the fact that Ryback broke up his passionate kiss with Lana during Miz TV.
I think I was. I'd seen enough.
Yeah, me too. Apparently Ryback, not a big fan of the love story.
What a big fan of the Smash Mouth, as is the great universe here.
Oh, fish press by Ryback. And Ryback now drilling Rusev. Ryback, former Intercontinental Champion. Rusev, a former United States Champion.
It's going to be interesting to see what this reunion does for Rusev. And we know with Lana in his corner, he was undefeated for a year.
Oh, what a drop kick by Ryback. You don't see him do that often. A missile drop kick by the big guy.
Yeah, I like it. Ryback doing the unexpected.
Now Rusev looking to regroup, and Ryback not going to wait for him. And driving Rusev right into the barricade.
Something about Ryback, and never shy away from a chance to show some of that Smash Mouth style.
Oh, man. Uh-oh, wait, guys. Rusev was driven into the steel steps, and I believe the corner of that step caught Lana right in the thigh. Referee at a count of eight and count of nine now, and Rusev going to check on Lana, and he's going to get counted out.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner via a count out, Ryback.
Sure enough, the way Ryback wanted to win this matchup.
No, not at all.